Hey, what's up, guys? What's going on? Purpose of this video here is to give a shout out to my buddy, Ryan RRX, who's really inspiring me. So what we're going to do for this video, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to take you down and show you my workbench, which has acquired a lot of stuff over the last, 13 years, and I haven't really used it. And Ryan has really been inspiring me. I just did a video with my first knife design. Did that for 9 Star 55. You can check that out. But let me take you down into the man cave. Moose camps, if you're watching, I'm not going to show the half mess I got left down there because it's still kind of embarrassing. here we go. Let's go down into the man cave and let me show you my quote-unquote workbenches, part one. So let's go down. There's my helper, Lucy. Huh, Lulu? Come on, Lou. Let's go downstairs. And here we are. Here's some. Look at this box of junk that I have. I mean, there's all kinds of stuff in here. That's just one of my junk drawers. Here's another one full of tools. Here's a wood burner. We got some socket wrenches and tools. Okay. Here's my tool holder that I got from over at my grandfather's place. I showed you the zombie killing weapons in. And there's all kinds of stuff in this thing. Here's my drill up top. So I was doing some stuff over at my mom's last week. Okay. So here's the workbench. And you can see, oh, there's an old crock pot. We got some, we got a blower. I've used that maybe twice because I have another one that I like a lot better that I use outside. And we got multi-tool Dremel stuff. Okay. Not sure if I have enough ventilation down here. There's a window there. We got another window over here. But this one doesn't have a window that you can open in it. So that may be a problem. Although I do have a couple masks, but I don't have a really good, respirator. Here's my other workbench, which is right now covered. Okay. You can see that. That goes all the way down. And the guy that lived here before me built these. They're powered up. Where's the power source? If I can find that. There's a plug here somewhere. There's one of them. See, and he's got some drawers there, and but the tops of these are covered. So this is part one. This is before I clean all this up. You know, plenty of space down here, guys, to work. I mean, if you look at Ryan's workshop, it's, well ventilated, but it's not. I mean, it's not like this big. I don't even need this much room, I don't think. You know, a bunch of crap up there that we've stored. This is all going to get thrown out. All this stupid stuff. So, anyways, just wanted to share with you what's going to be my workbench, work area. You can see Kitty's box down there. It's pretty disgusting. Although it is clean. I cleaned it out today, so. This is going to be my work area, guys. Going to start that new knife that doesn't have a name yet. So there it is. Just let's get this out of the way. This is what happens when you have, 800 square feet of a house and you got, nowhere to put anything. So That's it. Just wanted to share that with you. And a shout out to Ryan RRX, who's inspiring me to do this. I've always kind of wanted to. And I guess I didn't really have the confidence to do it, but talking with him, I think I'm going to give it a go here. So, part one, pre-cleanup. I'm out. Later.